Hi everyone, I'm in Haxt and welcome to the show. We're going to be doing some more Satisfactory today, continuing on from the previous videos. Just a moment or two here, we've logged in. Okay, and I'm on the lookout tower overlooking the base again here. Night time. Hopefully YouTube hasn't made it too dark. So having a bit of a look around the base there. Still haven't done much about adding foundations to things, but we are getting there. What we need to do is get the oil infrastructure up and running. Now I've built up all of the equipment I need to actually build an oil pump and refinery when we get there. Some other things I may add. As you can see, it's a long way away. I do like those jelly jumping things. Time to go for a drive. That's a possible path to the oil area. Still 1.5 kilometers away at its closest, but definitely up that way. So we'll grab a few of these bushes so they don't just disappear into the netherworld. Around? Doesn't look like it. Caterium. Okay, haven't found that before. It's not an actual deposit, just a boulder of it. I assume if I take it back to base and run it through the analyzer, it'll unlock something for me. Possibly caterium mining. As many of these as I can get, the barrel nuts, to make medical inhalers. When I can find the rest of the ingredients, I need some bacon agaric mushrooms as well. These canyons are a real maze. Oh, a power slab. And it looks like some nasty insects that are going to attack me when I get close. Oh, and some other friends too. This is going to be interesting. Oh. Probably shouldn't have spawned them all together. But my Xenobasher does make short work of those things these days. When my aim is better. I think I'm still going the same general direction. Time to have a look at this. I wonder if I can cut it down with the chainsaw. I probably can. Imagine it's a lot of wood. Yeah, time for a scan, I think. It is. Freeze there. Looks pretty amazing. looked like it was a little bit too steep there to go down. I haven't managed to flip one of these yet, but I'm sure it's possible. Now this is unusual. Strange red crystal. Don't like my chances with all those bugs around there. I'll just have to floor it, get past as quick as I can, I think. We've got another little cliff here. Okay. Well, that works. Getting close enough before they can spawn the actual bugs, I've got a good chance of getting rid of them, which is great. So, just under a K. So we've got another crash pod. Let's get ready before we tangle with these guys. The reason the chainsaw doesn't do anything, or at least I've been unlucky when I've tried to use it. Nice headbutt. Switched on me. I is dead. For good measure. Just to make sure. Very ragdoll. Let's see what junk we can find on the beach here. Modified frames, they're good. Well, they take a lot to make, so that's for me to make. Oh, this one's gonna be easy. On the hard drive to analyze. Down a beacon here, just as a landmark. Can't really see where the oil is. Nothing obvious anyway. It's going to be a long way to build electrical infrastructure if I want to join it up to the base. Definitely doable though. Suspiciously like an oil slick with a local welcoming committee. The good thing is he doesn't take any notice of me when I'm on the truck here, or she, or they might have even had sexes on this alien planet. Hard to say. Especially with these ones, I don't think they're gonna let me go up and have a look. so I have to hit enter. One oil pump. Not sure I have this lined up properly for the conveyor belt. Oh, yep. Little bit off, but. Now, power supply. And for the moment, that means coal. Since it's temporary, it doesn't really matter where it's going to be, as long as it's not in the way and I can run the conveyor belt to it easily enough. Neighbors coming back. I think I left the coal in the truck. Probably should have brought more coal with me. Fortunately, I don't think I can run coal power plants on biofuel. Though in a pinch I could build some biofuel generators, they're not very efficient. To see if this is enough power. Thank you. storage for the product. Just forget I'm here, buddy. It'll be okay. Nobody here but us trucks. Oh great. He's gonna get stuck. Hopefully for not... Hopefully he will move eventually. He doesn't seem to have much of a sense range, and that is not going to work. Need to push him back a bit. Set the recipe. Not really sure what I'm going to need the most of. Plastic, I guess, to start with. Oh! That's the sound of a fuse blowing. Tried to draw too much power. Okay, we're gonna need a second coal plant, I think. Well, you never know. Might have just suddenly decided to work. Is our friend again. There we go. Plastic production underway. That's good. That's interesting. Pulling it out like that seems to trigger it to fill a lot faster. I might be able to use that. It didn't seem to slow down what was coming out. Friends back. Wow. He's got bullets that act independently of him. Seems very advanced. Go for a little drive. Looks like I'll be here for a while, dodging the locals and making plastic, so I might call that the end of this video, and wish you all a happy day and night. I'll see you next time.